Keeping up with today's fast-paced world can be difficult. Accelerate your life with iFiber Communications high-speed internet. Surf, stream, and game like never before. Give us a call at 509-754-2600 and find out more at iFiber.tv.
A University of Idaho Department of Forest, Rangeland, and Fire Sciences study concludes that there is a great need for more controlled burns. The recently published study states that disastrous and fatal wildfires across the U.S. have yielded renewed calls to reduce the wildfire hazard. One of the primary hazard reduction strategies identified in the scientific study is prescribed burning, the intentional ignition of controlled fires. Prescribed fire not only reduces the biomass available to burn in an uncontrolled wildfire, it also helps remove carbon dioxide from the air. The U.S. National Cohesive Wildland Fire Management Study specifically identified prescribed fire as the most cost-effective solution over the largest potential area of the U.S. as compared to managed wildfire and non-fire vegetation treatment. Prescribed fire has a long and rich tradition rooted in Native American tribes that burn to improve grasslands for elk and other foraging animals. This has translated into calls from scientists and policy experts for more prescribed fire, particularly in the western U.S. That's where fire activity has escalated in recent decades. I'm Jeff Chu for iFiber One News.